We hit a daily record for COVID vaccinations this weekend. Nearly 3 million Americans got the shot on Saturday, but there are growing concerns about what it will take to convince enough Americans to be vaccinated overall to stop the spread.
At Holy Name Medical Center in New Jersey, I met so many who'd been desperate to get a vaccine appointment.
It's overwhelming, and I feel that I'm lucky.
But there are also millions rejecting it.
Well, I'm not getting the vaccine because I'm honestly not scared of the virus.
I don't trust the vaccine at all.
Many of them white conservatives, like Gina Militello. She's a mom of four who works in a school and voted for former President Trump.
Public health officials and scientists and leading doctors are saying we should get this vaccine. Why are you so concerned about it?
I don't think that it's 100% safe and effective. And I believe that the risk is worse than what the benefit would be.
You're concerned that it hasn't been tested enough?
Yes.
A new poll finds nearly half of Trump voters do not plan to get the vaccine, compared to just 10% of Biden voters. Dr. Melody Weaver runs a clinic in rural Idaho.
You have people believing that masks don't matter, the vaccine's a conspiracy, and maybe they're out to get us.
It's a huge concern for Dr. Paul Offit, who serves on the FDA panel that approved the vaccines.
And this country needs everyone to get this vaccine, right? Or at least a certain percentage of people to eventually get to herd immunity.
You're right. We need about 80% at least of the population to be immune.
Dr. Ashish Jha is at Brown University.
It's politicized now. You hear people say, I don't believe in this administration, I don't believe in these vaccines.
Yeah, this is one of the more disturbing things in my mind, kind of disturbing turn of events. There's nothing political about this virus. The virus doesn't care if you're a Democrat or Republican, and the vaccines work just as well for Democrats and Republicans.
For me, as a scientist who's also a Christian, this is an answer to a lot of prayers.
Public health officials are targeting conservative media, and a new public service announcement features former presidents, including Republican George W. Bush.
It's important for our fellow citizens to get vaccinated.
But not Donald Trump, who got his vaccine privately.
What if your employer says you need to get the shot before going back to school?
I would have to find another job.
Why is it so important for every one of us to get this vaccine?
My message is really simple. We want to put it behind us. We want to get our lives back. We want to be able to see family and friends. The best and only real way we can do that is if most Americans get vaccinated.
Make that choice, because to not make that choice is not only to put yourself at risk, but to put everyone with whom you come in contact at risk.
They're emphatic in that message. Still.